नेक्स्ट सम ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.2 सम नंबर 2. स्टूडेंट्स नाउ वी विल डू एक्सप्रेस 4/11 एज रैशनल नंबर विद डिनोमिनेटर 22. नाउ फर्स्ट सम वाज वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट अवर न्यूमिरेटर. सेकेंड सम वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट अवर डिनोमिनेटर. डिनोमिनेटर हेयर इज 11. We have to convert that into 22. So very simple, same as sum number 1. I will be doing only one part of this sum. Rest is your homework. So the fraction which I have been given, that is 4/11. And I have to convert my denominator into 22. So same process as we have done in sum number 1. I will think of the number which will make my 11 22. What is that number? 22 comes in the table of 11 at 2. Think over it. 11 2s are 22. Same, if I will multiply my denominator by 2, same I will be multiplying my numerator also by 2. So what will be my answer? 8/22. Very easy. Convert 4/11 with the rational number with the denominator 22. So this is the rational number who is having its denominator 22. Think of the how you can convert denominator. Denominator is 11. Think over how can you can convert 11 into 22. So sum number 3, students, you all are having book. I am not going to write the full statement. So I have to convert 81/-54. It's 81/-54 as a rational number with numerator, same as first sum. Now numerator I have to make 3. So a bit different sum from first, because there was a smaller number given to me, like the second sum, smaller number was given, I have to make it a bigger number. So I multiplied. So here comes the vice versa. So bigger number is given to me, I have to convert it into smaller number. So what I will do? I will divide. So 81/-54 is my expression. I have to make 81 3. How I will do that? First of all, how to find with what number I will divide 81 so that I can be getting my numerator 3. So very easy. For this you will have to divide 81 by 3. You can divide, so you will be getting 3 2 6 21 and 7. So here you will be getting 27. Means when you will multiply 27 by 3, you will be getting 81. And when you will divide 81/27, how you got the number? Is it clear? You will just divide the given numerator by the answer which you want to make it, 3. I have divided 81/3, I got 27. So now what I will do? I will divide my both numerator and denominator by 27. So here, when I will divide 81/27, I will be getting 3. Okay, so you can check 27 threes are 21, 3 2 6 and 2 8. Okay, so when you will divide 81/27, you will be getting 3. Again 54 will be divided by 27, you will be getting 2. You can check it. How? See, you will divide 54/27. At 27 table, 52 comes at 2. Okay, so you will write minus sign over there because 54 is minus. So you need only this number 27, and then you will repeat the same. So how I got this? You will first divide the given denominator. You want to make a numerator or denominator, whatever you want to make changes, you will divide that number by the given number which they want you to convert. Okay, you want to convert 81 into 3. First of all, divide 81 by 3, whatever answer comes, then divide your given number by that answer, then you will be getting your answer. Now this is the fraction who is having the numerator 3.